I'm Sheila Collins and I work for Paragon Industries. I'm going to show you a few features of our multi-purpose Caldera series kilns, which come in digital version and also manual versions.
The calderas are great for firing jewelry. Use the digital caldera to test glazes, including crystallines, for your production kilns. The digital version fires the metal clays, such as silver, gold, bronze, and copper. The manual and digital kilns will fuse and slump glass, and even fire stoneware and porcelain jewelry. The Caldera kilns are made at the Paragon factory in Mesquite, Texas, and for your safety are tested by TÜV to meet UL and CSA standards. We can ship from the factory by convenient UPS right to your doorstep. The kiln is packed in vacuum-formed foam padding. The calderas fire up to 2350 degrees Fahrenheit or 1287 degrees Celsius. The kilns operate on 120 volts and plugs into a standard household outlet. We can also make your caldera for any electrical system in the world. The calderas are made from insulating fire bricks and heat evenly from all four sides. The corners are fitted together with L-shaped notches. This strengthens the firing chamber. Dropped recessed grooves protect the element for extra reliability. The thermocouple in the digital kiln is protected with a high nickel stainless steel sheath for long trouble-free life. You can remove the lid and bottom and reverse them if necessary. The calderas are easy to carry since they have a separate lid and bottom. You can also order the optional top with a 2x2 glass window, which is rated to 2300 degrees Fahrenheit or 1260 degrees Celsius. The window makes glass fusing easy, even for the beginner, because you can watch glass as it fuses through every stage. The digital kiln includes a safety on-off switch in the front for your convenience. The digital controller touchpad is sealed to keep out dust and is easy to clean. Please see Paragon video P009 for more details on the controller. The www.paragonweb.com homepage has a link to these videos. The manual caldera, which is called the Caldera S, has an infinite control switch, a built-in pyrometer, and a safety pilot light. You can order the optional Caldera BC bead collar, which has a 7.5-inch by 2-inch door. Use the collar for annealing beads and making copper enameling. Make the caldera 2 inches taller inside with the optional Caldera X blank collar. The caldera kilns come with a 20-page kiln instruction manual. The digital caldera also has a 16-page controller instruction manual and a quick start programming guide, all written in plain English and fully illustrated.
For more information on our Caldera Series kilns, visit our website at www.paragonweb.com or call us on our toll-free number, 800-876-4328. We look forward to hearing from you.